What have you done to me?
Good day, everyone. How's it ever going? What are you saying? You thought it was gonna come out in a week? I don't dare release these videos in a week. There's no proof. You can't prove that I release them. That water is really nice looking. So last episode, we fought a giant scorpion. I'm pretty sure we lost. Pretty sure. Don't worry, guys. In no time, we gonna fly. Zeus has demanded a new cell to contain a new prisoner. After seeing the judges of Hades myself, I can only feel remorse for the poor soul who will be tortured here. May they find release long before the chain of Daedalus dies. Daedalus, day 4593. That's a long time to be trapped in a prison cell.
Who's there? My son! My beautiful Icarus!
Good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. The Ice Storm. That is the secret of the labyrinth.
To escape it, we must assemble it. Oh, good. You've already started.
I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the labyrinth.
But you!
What have you done with my child? My boy, where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
Boy, my child,
no! I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the labyrinth. Create the power! The power to create, the power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the labyrinth, I would see the return of my son.
He said that if I took the liquid fire... Oh, my boy. Oh, my child.
That guy might have some serious problem to deal with, to put aside here. Stop your crying. All right. Not to worry, my friends. We're gonna progress like a test. And we're going to make a mess. See you later, Daedalus. Was it funny? Stop your crying. See you later. We're gonna progress. Why is he moaning?
What are you doing?
I'm leaving you. See you later.
Please, don't do it, Spartan.
Bye-bye. made a box! Hold that. So today, I think today is the 25th today. In less than 2 months, the next God of War game comes out. My! I'm so excited! Oh, look at that! It's not a creepy doorway. Oh, of course. Of course I gotta fight people. Sorry, I'm mistaken that for wrong. Don't make me get Borat in here. You're not gonna like it when Borat's in here. Don't you love like how they look like they're heating up? Don't be rude! Come on. Come on. Yeah! Me so happy. Me so happy. I killed one and now we're gonna kill another. Me so happy. Come on. You and me. Let's go. Oh, yes. Fire away. Oh, my goodness. Don't worry, guys. I'll make sure to take this Sybaris and I'll make sure to eat it. Who wants fried Sybaris? No one? I hear they're a delicacy in Greece. Down, doggy doggy doogoo. I'll call you all doggoos from now on if you want. We've got nowhere else to go. Come at me, bro. Come at me. I love like how every weapon's come in handy so far. Weepon! I love how the weepon has come in handy so far. Am I beautiful yet? Turn your head a bit, you can kind of get the full mapping of the area. You're not gonna let me go there? Sad. Forever a sad face. They say if you smile like this, your face will always be stuck like this. If If I do that too long, my neck's gonna start to spaz and I don't need to die. Nope. I want that treasure.
I want the treasure.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. No amount of spikes and fire will kill me. You hear me? No amount. Alright, now that we're in the safe zone, let us trump first and continue. Maple syrup, syrup, maple syrup. I really don't remember how to do this one. Am I annoying? I'd like to think so. I love how like there's supposed to be epic music in this moment, and yet there's no, I'm not fighting anybody in this epic moment. Think if I get a... Oh, I can't even go run. Okay, okay. I see the problem. I don't feel me. What if I bring it? Okay, yep. I was being foolish. I was being foolish. Always making quality content for the people of the people. The people of the people makes me... Alright, so that should do it. We're just gonna bring it over here and... yes, sir, ma'am. Oh look, another room. Oh, it's the last room. I think. Is that what I think it is? Is that a bridge? Hey. All right. I'm so ready for this. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. So it's gonna be one of those. Gonna be one of those. See the Minotaur in the back? He was like, I'm gonna kill you. And then he died. It was so funny. Uh-oh. No. Gonna take a poop. I'm scared, guys. Wait. Okay, she didn't survive. Just another one. Another one. Come at me, bro! And sis! I don't have a bro! I don't have a mama, and a papa, and a bobo, and a sisters, but I do have a bro, and a mama, and a sisters, and a papa. Face to the ground. Let my people go! Hey, I did it! Just gotta get my Orbeez. Yeah. That was a little bit of a brutal fight.
I did
that.
All right. Wow. What?
Pandora. What has he done?
He told me to never talk to you again. He told me if I did, he would hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
He told me he would kill you.
He can't. We must leave this place.
Come, I can show you the way. Thank you, Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end, you will not be thanking me.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
That was deep. Jeez. Pandora has.
That one, you saw that, right?
Yes. You have Harris. Fuck it, yeah. Hope you guys liked that. Took your sister's body, hugged her, and you have no problem. We have no problem. When your entire life is demoted for a single soldier. Oh, that was totally not an accident. You totally didn't see that. You listen carefully, it kind of sounded like a dinosaur. Say cheese! My chain of my blade of Olympus is hot! Hot, 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 hot! Don't worry, little Minotaur. I'll help you get a neck crack. There you go. Not only did I help you with your neck, but I helped you with your spine. Get chills. Just thinking about it. The reason I like this game is because I can throw enemies. I can use them like yo-yos. I can! Yeah! Aww, I thought it was gonna be a hug! Was a thing. Well, every time I'd walk into Toys R Us, the first thing I thought was going up to the cashier and hugging them to no end, and then breaking their spine because it would have been fun. Oh, yes. So I'm a sociopath. This is a very long battle. I am so sorry, guys. And gals. It'll be over soon. I really want you guys to stop showing up because it's getting a little bit annoying now. Wait, just realized how much health I have left. Please let it be. Please let this be the last one. I'm inclusive. I'm very inclusive when it comes to my eye. There's a piece of fabric laying on the ground with a message in blood. Spartan, no matter how I meant to make it thus far, that may be blah 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 blah. That's all the reading you're gonna get from me. You guys can read it. Just read it. I can hope, complete, fitting, die, greatest, blah, now, can, with, him. Told you I'm good at reading. It's not a trap at all. Nothing absolutely here is a trap. Bye-bye, Daedalus. Sleepy, sleepy Daedalus. Hey, we didn't kill anybody big this level. This episode. It's just been lovely. Well, I mean, I've killed lots, but I mean. Run, Pandora! I'm coming for you. And I got itchy face syndrome all of a sudden. It's a real syndrome. Check it. Look at it. Another box. This is a really nice looking place. Anywhere else? Oh, see that, guys and gals? I myself am the one and only.
Chain, Kratos. My father once told me it maintains the balance of power within Olympus. Break the chain to raise the labyrinth.
Wait here.
I am not letting... Oh! Why? Why didn't I just go... I always like these parts of God of War 3. They're always innovative. And the adrenaline is just a bit too much sometimes. Where does Wings go anyway? That's what I'd like to know. Oh my goodness! So... I'm not distracted, I swear. I think the worst is over. Yeah, I think the worst is over. Woo! Oh, is this how you're gonna introduce me to the area? Alright. The flaming sabers, let's go. Hope you enjoyed my flaming arrows. You flaming douchebag. Here! I've been ready! I've been waiting. I've been ready. Nothing can stop me now. Boninza! Come on, you sly! My health! Why is my health so low? Uh-oh. What? How was I supposed to? Would you... I know I do not want to go to easy mode. That's rude. I have not died that many times. I died once, deal with it. I shall not make the same mistake as last time. I will win. You hear me? Come on. See, what I like about this game is that they took everything that you got from God of War 2 and it just went over to this game. And giving you new things, which I really like. Wow! All right. make the... Why do I do that? Why do I think that that's gonna work every single time? Alright, one more head. Elongated, but that's okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should activate it. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it. It's too risky. See you later, flaming citizens. Oh my goodness, that was... Me so smart. Everybody. Me so smart. See, if I hadn't activated my Blade of Olympus, I would not have won this one. I have to. You guys were worried I was gonna lose. Mama see, mama saw, mama, mama. Time to end this. Alright. Well, only one thing to do now. And I have some ideas.
I have some ideas.
Oh, that wasn't blue. I guess I got a bit of magic. Hey, look at that. Me so smart. There's three of them. I think I'm good. On sad little judgment, his eyes went off, and so did my heart. Me so smart. Anybody else want to be kicked? You know, I've always thought you were annoying, but why don't you just die already? Come on. I love this bow. I don't even remember how I got it, but I have it. It's been that long. Oh wait, I do remember now. Hugs! Hugs for everyone! Woo, double kill? What? Or did that break an object in the environment? I'm not entirely sure. I'm in this feeling of I might have to quit soon, but I don't know why that is. All right, final mix. That one. Judgment. Good night, sweet prince. That's 2 out of 3. Let's go. You and me. I'm not afraid to use my arrows. I tell you, I'm not afraid. And I'm not afraid to throw people either. Make me believe. I hope that though the next God of War is gonna be just as bloody as always. Actually, yeah, from what I've seen, yeah, it will be. You think you could stand against me, the Ghost of Sparta? Huh? Make me believe in your abilities by killing me right now, but I'm not gonna let you because I am Kratos, the undisputed champion of myself. I've done a lot of my life. Nothing can defeat me. Nothing. Alrighty then. One more time, let's go, you and me. If I die here, I'm ending. Alright. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, everybody. Actually, I think I'm gonna leave it until next time. So subscribe, dislike, this comment if you're new. And make sure to not leave a comment, not leave a like, but leave everything in between. And I will, note written by young soul, the friars, the people screaming, I was so scared. Why didn't Father protect us? The judges say I have to go now to Elysium and that will be nice there. I miss my family. Well, I miss my family too. Have a good day, guys. See you later. Bye-bye. Take care. Whatever. Hehe.